Wow. Please join me to give a big warm welcome as I invite Tan Sri up on stage.
Thank you, Anis. A very good morning to Datuk Sri Wong, Tan Sri Leong, Tan Sri Lim, Tan Sri Tang, Tan Sri AK Naden, Tan Sri Reina, all my Tan Sri friends here. Thank you very much for coming. Also to other Datuk Sri, Datuk Sri, Tatin Sri, Tatin, distinguished guests, my friends, ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for attending today's Power Talk organized by Star Media Group. I'd like to thank you the staff of Star and also Top Glove for organizing today's event. Although it looks simple, by law effort pull up them. Please give them a big applause. By organizing a successful event with quality, we need teamwork. Alone, we can not do very big project. We need a team of us. We need talents. So why we are here? Why you are here? Do you know why? Saturday morning, many people like to enjoy life, sleep very late, eat breakfast very late, take their own sweet time, and then why you are here? Do you ask yourself? I ask question every morning. Even I also ask myself, why I'm here talking to you all? Why? When you ask question, you have an answer, right? You don't ask question, you don't have an answer. But when you ask question, you have answer. Answer is the knowledge. Knowledge is so important. Why a person is so variable, so healthy? Another person is not variable, not healthy. Every day having problem in their work, in their life, in their company. Another group of people, they are very healthy, very successful in their life, in their health, in their company. Why? What is the difference? Again, it's the knowledge and experience. With good knowledge and experience, you make good decisions. We make many decisions every day. What time to wake up? Do you need a decision? What to eat? Do you need a decision? What to do? Every day we are making 100,000 decisions without realizing it. All these decisions, if you make correctly, you add positive point. If you make wrong decision, it's a minus point. So every day, we are accumulating points, positive or negative. If you are knowledgeable or smart, you make more positive point. Means that you are more variable. Because making a good decision is very important. If you make good decision, you are variable. If you make wrong decision, every day make mistake in your life, in your health, in your work, no value. Nobody want. Because it's a liability. Because you sick, it's a cost. To us, Top Glove, sick is not normal. Healthy is normal. We born, we design to be healthy. Why we fall sick? Because we made many wrong decisions. What the wrong decision? Did not eat properly. Did not sleep properly. Did not exercise properly. So all this end up negative value. So every day, we must be positive. Over the years, so many years, every day you are accumulating points, positive value. Some accumulating negative value. So you want to do well, in life, in business or work, you must be consistently adding value every day. Every day is important. You know how many days I work? How many days I work a week? 7 days. Why 7 days? Because to me, every day is important. Don't waste. Your time passed yesterday, you cannot collect back. Even you have money, you cannot pay back yesterday. Why I say I work 7 days a week? Actually, I'm enjoying the work. I'm not working. I share with my friend, work is my hobby. Exercise is my duty. Health is my wealth. So if you have this direction setting, every day you are happy and healthy. So you think I'm working? To some people say I'm working, but to me, I'm enjoying every day. When I'm healthy, it's enjoying. It's every day, it's holiday to me. Come to work, tell people what to do, talk to people, eat, people provide lunch, dinner, meet with friends, colleagues. I like to see them, I like to meet them. One day if I didn't see them, I miss them. So that's why every day I come here, come to the factory, come to the office. So I like to meet people, see? I don't like to stay alone, don't like to work alone. I like to work with people, talk to people, so that I can learn from them. They also can learn from me. So good things must share. That's one of our top glove philosophy. Must know, must do, must teach. So know is very important. I share with you the knowledge. It's the knowledge. That's why you are here, to gain knowledge. You have made a good decision. Please give yourself a big applause. By knowing, knowledge is important. More important, you must do. A lot of people, they have the knowledge, but they don't do. It's no use, it's a waste. So we must do what we know. That is good, so we must practice. We know, eat this food, it's good for you, you must eat. Those food no good for you, please, don't touch, don't eat, or eat very little. So discipline is important. So if you have discipline, you do the right things most of the time. So after doing, alone is not enough. Alone you do very small, very little thing you can do. So you must share, must teach, must share with your friend, your colleague. Good things must share so that more people will do the right thing, do the good things. One of the Ciji philosophy is you produce or you teach one good person will have one less bad person. That is very correct. So that's why I'm sharing. So I cannot live alone. I cannot work alone. I need many good people to be around in the company, in the society. So we must greet more good people that honesty, integrity, and with transparency. So in our company, we have many of these good philosophy. And most of the successful company or people, they have many good philosophy. Of course, if we are successful in business, I'm sure many of the friends here are successful in business. You must have business philosophy. In life, you must have life philosophy. So then they will guide us the direction. In our top glove, we have one very clear business direction. That is business direction. We call it, we have to produce consistently high quality glove at efficient low cost. It's very challenging. Most of the time in business, people say, you want quality, you have to pay for high cost. Yes, that is for normal. ordinary people, ordinary company. But if you are really good, do better than other, you produce consistently high quality at efficient low cost, all the customer like you. They will be like to get from you, they will like to buy from you. That's why we are the world's largest rubber glove manufacturers. Why? Because of this direction. A loaner is no good enough. So we must get our staff to work together so that they understand our business direction. In our what I call company, we pull up, remind our staff all the clear business direction so that they can follow clearly. So okay, I would like to share with you some of the practice in the company, and also why Top Glove became and remains the world's largest rubber glove manufacturers. You want to be the top in the world, it's already very difficult. But you want to maintain to be the world's largest rubber glove for any product is even more difficult, become more challenging. That's why you see the next page, the example other product, not only glove, in any business is so competitive. So competitive that they change leadership. Every about 5 to 6 years, they change the leadership position. As you can see in business, we have to innovate so that we can do better every year. If you don't improve, you'll be failed. So some of the brands that you have seen, so they change. From Motorola to Nokia and to Apple to Samsung. So what is next? You know why they change? They were so strong. But now why people overtook them? Sorry, the mic, I think not efficient enough. They got a quality. Hello? Hello, are you okay? Hello? I think the volume, okay. Talk nearer to the mic. When there's a mistake, don't always blame other people. Blame ourselves first. Okay. So why they change the leadership? Any product, smartphone is one of the example. We were good yesterday. Today is no more good. Today good, tomorrow is no more good. That's why improvement, continuous improvement is so important. How to improve every day? Alone with just not enough time. That's why again, you need a team. A team in which department? We want to improve, especially in technology. Technology is so powerful and so important. But how to get technology? So we need to search again and again. That's why the word research is very meaningful. Research and development is so important. So in our company, we pay a lot of attention in research and development, R&D. Only through R&D, we can find something better in terms of quality, in terms of costing, in terms of new products. Without research, we cannot compete. We always say with our colleague, no research, no quality, no future. So we have no choice but to invest in research and development. So in your company, the same thing. You want to do well, you must be willing to invest. invest in research, not only through technical research, through marketing research, through even finance, investment, HR, every department, we must pay attention in research. Why? You must change. Through research, you change for betterment. Every day, we change. We learn from Samsung. Actually, Samsung is a good company to learn as a manufacturer. Their chairman say, change, change, change. Everything must change for improvement, except cannot change your wife. You know why we cannot change the wife? The wife is our boss. How can you change your boss? Okay. So this is an example. So we will show you top glove. How innovation improvement is so important in the past. So we start with the 9 gram. The glove weight was very heavy, cost a lot, and quality also average so-so. During that time, 20 over years ago, during that time the quality was okay, but now the quality is no more good. As I said, yesterday was good, today no more good. So that's why we have to continue to improve in anything we do. So we improve in terms of quality and also costing. That's why our business direction, I say earlier, must have consistently good quality at efficient low cost. The raw material is very important, the weight, the material. Use less material, but better quality. How can it do that? Most of the people, ordinary factory, ordinary people, not possible lah. How can you do something better quality but less material? But through good research, it happened. Just like the smartphone, the handphone. You remember 20, 30 years ago, the phone so big, you know, and very expensive. I remember costed more than 10,000 to buy one Ato. So bulky, you know, you need a James Bond bag to carry your battery, and then so limited line, so difficult to get the line. But now what happened? Through good technology, through R&D, it improved so much. You know, so smart, the phone is fantastic. So when you are in a business of highly competitive, involve a lot of technology, the change leadership very fast. Fortunately, we are not in the smartphone business. If top glove in smartphone business, after 5 years, we'll be out in the top in the market. But we are in the glove industry, although we have technology, but not as competitive as smartphone. So we are very fortunate. So our staff must be very thankful, very thankful for this industry. They change, but not change so drastically. So in that sense, we must invest in the right industry. That industry that suit you, suit your company. So what is next? As you can see in the 2010, we already were number one. So it is 6 years. But how many years we can go? Nobody know. The only thing that we know is consistently and improve every day. You need talents. Only through talents we can sustain. As you know, we age. A person cannot live more than 200 years, although I target for 100 years. We know I cannot live 200 years, but the company can live 200 years, 300 years, it's possible. So a person can retire. A company cannot retire. When company retire, we are in trouble. But a person, you can retire. You know, you can stop work. But the company cannot stop work. That's why the company must continue to grow through recruitment, through young talents. We need young talents. Young talents are the future of our leader. They are the leaders of the companies. So we must recruit young talents. So we recruit graduate, fresh graduate every year, about 300 of them. And we also recruit trainees. Trainees are very good. So we train them for the future. And one very special thing about Top Glove, I'd like to share with you. All the staff in the Top Glove, we declare even the public, they are the children of the company. All the staff are the children of the company. Include me, I'm the son of the company. And this is the elder son. Because Top Glove managed in such a way based on meritocracy. If you are good, you deserve. If you are the best, we say the best man run the show in any department, any team, any factory, even the company. So smart people, they want to see their future. Can they climb to be number one or not? If not number one, can they climb to number two or not? So we share with them, you join in as a fresh graduate. If you are good, you'll be promoted to manager, to general manager, to director, managing director, even chairman. There's no limit. We can have co-chairman. So I hope I have 10 chairmen. You know why? If 10 times the size of Top Glove, do you want to have 10 times the size? It's okay to have 10 chairmen. If all are capable, like me, to manage the company, why not? The company needs talents. Just like the country, we need talents. You want to become an advanced country, you must have talents. You want to become an advanced company, you must have talents. Of course, talents must have good integrity and honesty. So we recruit people, we learn from Warren Buffett. Three things they look for a new recruit. First, intelligent. They must be intelligent, so that's why we recruit many fresh graduates. The university, they train them well, intelligent. Second, must be energetic. Energetic. Must have lah. Don't every day, slow motion, cannot. Energetic means must be healthy. We encourage our staff do sport. We provide many sport activity and facility for them. Energetic. Third, very important, integrity. You must have integrity or honesty. So we look for people that are intelligent, energetic, and with integrity. But the demand is so good, not easy to get. Everybody want. So sometimes very difficult to get in the market. So we have to train them from the start, from fresh. So how did Top Glove grow from one factory with only one production line to the world largest rubber glove manufacturer with 27 factories and about 500 production lines? So you want to grow, that's why I say I ask questions every day, including my presentation, so that you all can catch. Because listen very easy, people talk here, then another year will go up. You cannot even catch 10%. So in our meeting, management cannot more than 1 hour. The talk also cannot more than 1 hour. You talk cannot cash. So we always ask questions so that you pay attention. If not, I talk here after your mind, tomorrow want to go somewhere else already. So ask questions, you can catch their attention. Okay, so you want to grow to be the world's largest, it's definitely not easy. You must have the market, the size. Do you know what is the world population in the world? How many people live in the world? 7 billion people. In Malaysia, how many people? 30 million. 30 million divided by 7 billion, how many percent? Less than 0.5%. So you want to be in the world market, you want to do big business, grow your business, must go to a big market. Go out, outside Malaysia. Malaysia, you do also outside if you want to grow big. But in the world market, international market, it's not easy, you know. It's very competitive. So just like Olympic game, you want to be champion in Olympic game, it's extremely difficult. In a small town, small school, yeah, you can be champion for so many games. But in the world market, you really have to be very specialized, have to be very good, survival of the fittest. So you can compete in the world market, you are really good. So product, of course, product, you must have the right product. We are good in the healthcare product, where the market and the product is growing. So healthcare product is good, right product. And quality also very important, innovation and cost efficiency. We started 1991, so we listed in 2001, and we are 80% in the healthcare industry. And also we are in the non-healthcare, like food industry, like automotive industry. So there are other industry areas, market that also using this disposable rubber glove. So as I shared with you earlier, the market is big. We have 190 billion pieces per annum. So Malaysia is the world largest producer and exporter of rubber glove in the world. So we also must thank you, the government, for providing this opportunity for us to be the world largest rubber glove manufacturing country. In order to produce or to have big cooperation, the government of a country is very important. We must have a stable and efficient government. Just like why US, Japan, Europe produce so many world-class companies. In order to have strong company, you must have a strong government. The government must be very strong. Then they produce strong company. When the strong company produce strong people, efficient, with strong talents, so they are very important. So big country or strong country, then they can have strong companies. So who are the big companies in the world? Apple, Google, who else? Microsoft, Samsung, and many big companies. They're all from very strong country or strong government, very efficient. We need to work together. Only we can compete in the world market. If not, we cannot. So in order to have a strong government, strong company, we must have strong people. So the country, the company, very important. Again, it's all about people, talents. So we must have a very strong and efficient people in your organization. The country make up of what? people. Who are those people? Including you and me. So that's why we must continue to share good value to the people that with us, in our family, in our company, in our country, we must do good things, honest thing. So very important, but must start from who? From us, ourselves, myself. Must be healthy, physically and mentally, so that we can add value every day. If you are sick, you are not honest, you are cheating, you are destroying the value of yourself, your family, your company, and your country. So we must start from us first. Stay healthy physically and mentally so that we can add value. I also share with you a lot to share. 25 years in 1 hour, maybe not enough. Also like to share with you, every day when we wake up, there's a course running, do you know or not? When you wake up, the course is running. Why? You wake up, you need to eat, you know. Even need to brush teeth and toothpaste cost you money. You need to wear, you need to drive car, you have to pay your petrol, you need to pay your car maintenance, you need to pay interest of your car, your house also you have to pay interest. And you have to take care of your children's cost, your parents' cost. All this costs money, isn't it? Every day one, you know, Monday to Sunday. Does not mean that Saturday, Sunday, you no need to eat. The cost still running. The interest, you think the bank interest don't charge you Saturday, Sunday? They charge you. So every day you wake up, costs a lot. Especially like us, big spender. A lot of expenses. You have big house, big car, you got driver, bodyguard, all cost money. Even you got children also cost money. So you must add value to cover your cost. Every day you have cost, fixed cost. And then if you don't work, you don't have income. So must work. That's why I work every day to cover the cost. If you don't earn how to cover your cost, worse still if you fall sick. I cannot afford to fall sick. You know what happened? You fall sick. Your cost double. You need medical cost. You think your sick is free? It's not free. Cost you money, cost your family money, cost the company money, and also cost the country. So you must stay healthy. Because if you sick, the day you cannot add value, you cannot earn, zero earning. Income, zero, kosong. Zero income, but your cost double. So that's why I say every day is important. If you can add value, every day you add. You got positive, why you don't want? Why you want negative? If you have a choice, decision is whose? It's yours. Don't blame your mother, father. Don't blame the company, don't blame the country. It's you who make the decision. Don't blame people, other people make you sick. It's yourself. So you have to very disciplined. Make ourselves fit every day so that you can add value every day. Okay. So these are some of the market. So most of this you can get from the website. Basic information. But it's good I share that. My sharing not in the website, maybe in the star now. Okay. You see, we export to 200 countries. Not easy to export to so many countries. So your product quality, your costing, your pricing must be good. If not, not many people want to buy from you. Okay, second question. What are the important milestone or achievement of Top Glove in the past 25 years? Share with you some of the statistics. So our average compounded growth rate for sales is about 25% for the past 15 years. And in terms of compounded growth rate for net profit, is about 29%. So the number look big, But it's not easy to achieve. So that's why I say we need teamwork. I alone cannot do it. We need a big team, a capable team and efficient team. And we pay dividend about 800 million so far for the past 15 years. It's also our company dividend policy. We pay 50% to shareholders. And over the year, the return on investment, if you have invested during our IPO in the year 2001, so your return now is about 4,260%. So it's about 42 times. So all this one need the support from the staff, the colleague, from the customer, supplier, friends. Friends also very important, you know. So they play badminton with you, they play golf with you, they eat with you. All these are very important. So some people say, I work every day. How is your life, your work and life balance? Not balance, every day workaholic. So I share with them, the most important people is my family. So I eat breakfast with them. Is it important? Okay, breakfast. Lunch, I eat with my colleague. My colleague also very important. So dinner, at dinner I eat with my customer, my supplier, my friends. So is it balanced? To certain people it's yes, certain people it's no. To me, I think it's quite balanced. But make sure every night must go back and sleep. So you must make many people happy. Okay, your family happy, your colleague happy, your friends also happy. Actually, all these are stakeholders of the company and very important to us. So we must take care of everyone, okay? So make the life happier and healthier. So I target to live 100 years old, make sure it's happy and healthy. Okay, we also have a very strong cash flow. As you can see, we have so many factories, so many lands, building. The money that we have in the bank, compared to the money that we borrow from the bank, we are net cash. Net cash, 300 over million. This shows that this building, the land, the factory land, machinery are all fully paid cash. We still got balance. In a company, it's like a person. We must stay financially healthy. So we must have a very strong and healthy financial balance sheet so that during typhoon or disaster come, financial crisis, we are there. We are very stable. So very important, if you can manage yourself, discipline yourself, normally your factory, your company, you manage well. So very important, must manage ourselves first, discipline ourselves. Then when you manage your team or your company, also based on the direction of discipline. Okay, another question. What are the key success factors of Top Glove? So as I mentioned earlier, Top Glove must have good corporate culture, many good people and leaders in the organization. So again, you need people. Who are those people? You and me. Some of the business direction, philosophy, ethic, rule. So one of the interesting that I like to share is the business rules. This one, again, we also learn from Warren Buffett. Do not lose our shareholders' money. Okay? This is his philosophy, good one we learn. And then we also learn that do not lose our health. This is our business rule. As we mentioned, health is important. Do not lose our temper. You know, some businessmen or leaders, most of the leaders are having this problem. Why they are hot tempered? Do you know why? Most of the leaders, very hot tempered, get angry very fast. You know why? You know why people get angry? Because his subordinate made mistake. When you make mistake, it's a cost to the organization. Either they cheat you or they make mistake or whatever, is it? It's a cost. So the leader always not happy. Worse still, if we have so many people, we have 10,000 people, every day they make mistake, I guarantee you, whether they make more or make less. Either they make mistake or cheating, sure one. Even now I'm talking, somebody already made mistake. So there's human being. Okay? So that's why you invest in automation. Computer, automation made less mistake. They still make, but less. Day and night they run. Our company run 24 hours. So night shift, make more mistake and more cheating. So we need to install more CCTV camera. Because you want to produce consistently high quality, you must take care of your quality, take care of your production, so that you produce consistently high quality at efficient low cost. The business ethic, which I always like to share, honesty, integrity, and transparency. Very important to any organization, to any government, to any person, okay? So easy to say, easy to know, as I mentioned earlier, difficult to do, very difficult. You have to be very disciplined. So your value depend on how ethical you are. Then we have the culture of learning, innovation, and continuous improvement. As I said earlier, we are good, we are big compared with the small one. We are small when we benchmark or compare with the big one. Some are the very successful company, we always like to learn. For example, especially we are in manufacturing, Toyota, Samsung, Apple, all these are good company. Some of the local one like Public Bank, Marcin, IOI, LBS, all these are good company. AKA Nathan's company, all also very good. A lot for us to learn as well. And also interesting, I'd like to share with you the NDA and to prevent and against corruption patch. So this patch is very important. Very, very important. Although you look simple and small, they are reminding us. This patch we wear every day. 10,000 of us. 10,000 of us are wearing. Sorry. Very important. Even our factory, our building also wearing this patch. If you come in to our building, tower, although look very simple, but it's very useful and meaningful and powerful. They are reminding us, you know, human being, the mind change very fast one. Change very fast. They say you want to learn good things, you take your 3 years. You want to learn the bad things, 3 days. But with a good technology, smartphone, 3 hours. You learn all the bad things. So you are reminding us every day. When the supplier come, customer come, they see our patch, whatever corruption or dishonesty will drop 50%. Very important. I hope when you go back, please practice this. Encourage your colleague, your people, wear this patch, reminding us every day. Costs 2 ringgit a patch, but 10,000 people costs 20,000. We also give to our supplier. We give to 2,000 suppliers. Every supplier, 2 badges. When you come to our office, factory, please wear your badge. So that psychologically, the chances of corruption is lesser. Very important. We hope other organizations will practice. In the FMM, we are the member there, we also sponsor to put this badge. And we hope the Malaysia government or any organization will practice this. Especially the police department. So good thing we must continue to do. Good health culture, also we share with you. And one very good campaign we have is to pick up at least a rubbish a day. So you see the rubbish that we pick up. Although it looks simple, but if we practice it, the office, the factory is very clean. Again, cleanliness will reflect the quality, the value of the people. Why we see some place very dirty, a lot of rubbish, another place very clean. You know what is the difference? It's the people. The difference is the people. When you see rubbish everywhere, we say must be many rubbish people there. Must clean the rubbish people, then your place will be clean. So we have to train them. So we every day we see a rubbish, we have to pick up. But sometimes very difficult. You walk in the tower, very difficult to find a rubbish. Because we have been practicing this. Sometimes we have to look for it, look for rubbish. You have to search for rubbish to pick up, to meet your quota, your target. So it's very good practice, although looks simple. So we have been trained. So when we travel overseas, to the airport, like KLIA or European airport or everywhere. When we see a rubbish, automatically we like to pick up, even in other countries. So become a good habit. You pick up rubbish, nothing to lose, all to gain. Your value, your friends see you, your value increase. When you throw rubbish, I tell you your rubbish, your value will drop. Also very strict, no smoking policy. Sorry for those smokers, you better quit smoking. Why people smoke? To us, it's a discipline problem. If you are a disciplined person, you shouldn't smoke. Because smoking is very bad for your health. You're burning your lung, and then you're burning the money. It's a cost. Instead of earning positively, you are contributing negatively, and affect other people as well. And also encourage reading health book. So our knowledge is important. You want to stay healthy, you must have the knowledge. That's why we are very special again in top of. We employ 2 nutritionists. You know nutritionists. To us, nutritionist is better than doctor. Sorry, they got a doctor here. Doctor are important. Important, they are very important. But nutritionists even more important because nutritionists will advise us in prevention. Prevention is better than cure. No point you sick already, you give me best medicine, also no good enough. I better don't fall sick. I stay healthy. So I don't need to take medicine. I don't mind to spend 1,000 for the food. Instead of spend 1,000 for the medicine and operation is the worst. So again, invest in prevention. So why is important invest in health? I share with my young colleague. I say, we employ you, you are how old? Nowadays, very young, 21, 20 years already graduated with an engineering or chemistry degree or accountancy, very young. So how many years you going to work until 60 years? So almost 40 years they are staying in the company, You have to take care of them 40 years, So they have the option to stay. You cannot have the option to ask them to leave. So these are very important. Can be a good asset, can be a liability. You have to make sure they stay healthy every day. No? If not, they are not healthy, sick, overweight, obese, diabetes, heart problem, kidney problem. It's a liability to them. When they are reached 50 years old, 40 years old, some as young as 40 years old, they have health problem. So you have to take care of them. You have to see very far. So if they are not healthy, it's a liability to them, liability to their family and to the company. That's why important we employ nutritionists to take care of their food and their health. The nutritionist will go to the canteen to check all the food. The quality of the food, the cleanliness of the canteen, even toilet they have to check. So they are value for money. They are good. So it's also part of the investment. This is very popular. We encourage, although it's simple, but it's very effective. We give them 4 items: toothbrush, toothpaste, tongue cleaner, and dental floss. You know, 1 set cost how much? 20 ringgit. We give 2 sets to our staff. 1, keep in the office or factory. 1 set you can bring home. Why? Because stay healthy is so important. 1 set, 20 ringgit. 2 set, 40 ringgit. We have 10,000 employees. So it costs us 400,000 ringgit every year just to invest in these tender kits. But we believe that the return will be good. You know how much we spend in medical bill? They are lost in time. Every month, the nutritionist again, they analyze how many MC, medical certificate, how many, what type of sickness you also identify. Sore throat lah, fever lah, headache lah, stomach ache lah, leg pain lah, body pain lah, buttock pain lah. So we analyze, we found that more than 50% of the sickness related to your throat, because throat is very sensitive, it's the thinner skin. And then our mouth, after food, have a lot of bacteria, because we have food, water, oxygen in our mouth, plenty of bacteria. When I open my mouth, the bacteria already go in. So you have to clean the food so the bacteria will be minimized. So we encourage health, and have sport activities. Then we have foundation. We also established our foundation. So far, we have donated and sponsored 11 million. And some of the things that we are focused and moving forward, use technology, as I said earlier, and automation, computerize the companies, recruit the right people. And some of the food for thought, people tend to learn during the difficult time. During difficult time or crisis, people work faster. People are more alert. They are ready for it. And in our company, also very common words we use. We must stay alert every day. Must be healthy. We call must sang mo. Sang mo is alert. When we work, we must sang mo. So that you know what happened, what is going on. So when there's a crisis, of course, there's opportunity. During good time, we make more mistake. Or happy hour, we make more mistake. So I have to be very careful. As we know, learning is important. Learning is a continuous process. Even I'm talking now, I'm also learning. Before the talk, I have to prepare, I have to learn how to talk. Earlier we mentioned no research, no innovation, no future. So you want to have good future, you better learn how to do research, how to innovate. To be successful leaders or staff, you need to be self-disciplined. I mentioned many times, self-discipline is very important. You have disciplining your quality, your value is consistently good every day. Every day is important day. Hardworking. That's why I work every day. And harmonious, very important. Every day you work, but every day don't go and fight with people, don't go and argue with people. Work together. Create value together. Always must have win-win cooperation. All wins. Don't do something that all lose. I must be wise. So wisdom, we have to learn from people. Learn from different type of people. Good one, you learn. No good one, you don't learn. Look very simple, like telling the boys, the girls, the children, but we must show good example, leadership by example. Tell people to be a good boy, good girl, very easy, but can we do it or not? Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Tree. Thank you very much, Dan.